listening yet? Skyscraper buildings, they walk a bit. Struggle for 8 hours a day behind a desk, while our brothers and sisters are fighting through their debts. Why do we send them there? Why do we still care? Is a loved one's life worth the pride of a country that still can't see? Just when it's gonna stop, everyone will stop losing jobs. For a teen in the 21st century, it's pretty hard to believe. And any hope they feed to us, you see, 'cause on the news it's all the same damn thing. Another bomb, another hijacked plane. They see a problem, we see scapegoats. Muslim mosque to them is a silo. Striving for 8 hours a day behind a desk, while our brothers and sisters are fighting to the deaths. Why do we send them there? Why do we still care? Is a loved one's life worth the pride of a country that still can't see?